Hey guys, it's Bella again, and I am so excited because we are back to you with part two of our Wizard of Oz collection. So this is going to be so much fun to reveal to you some of those new exclusive charms and other pieces that we have to complete the Wizard of Oz story. So today we're gonna start by talking about what I actually happen to be wearing in my locket, which is Glinda the Good Witch. So Glinda the Good Witch is, of course, such a beautiful, beautiful part of the story. And I absolutely love her pink dress in this charm. And she wouldn't be complete without the gorgeous Swarovski crystal bubbles that would complete her story as well. Now, when I say bubbles, they are literally bubbles. They look just like them. And they have the colors pink pearl, AB crystal, and paradise shine inside. And so they are gorgeous. I think they're so cool. I think she also looks so cute inside of her crystal ball spinning locket. It's kind of that imagery of Glinda in her crystal ball coming down out of the sky. I absolutely love this. So the next thing we want to talk about with Glinda, of course, is her wand. So her wand has the star on the end, which is so gorgeous. And this just completes Glinda's story so perfectly. And I absolutely love all of these charms together. So now I have a question for each of you. Are you Glinda the Good Witch, or are you the Wicked Witch of the West? Are you a good witch or are you a bad witch? Introducing our brand new plate that says, are you a good witch on one side? And then on the back it says, or are you a bad witch? So I think this plate is so much fun. I think about maybe two best friends who have this. One of them has the good witch, one of them has the bad witch. I love that this plate is double-sided, but like I said, who is a bad witch? Let's talk about the Wicked Witch of the West for a second. We have made a charm for her. So introducing our new Wicked Witch of the West charm. So you can see she is flying on her broomstick. She is wicked. And we also have the flying monkey to complement her perfectly. So look at our flying monkey charm and how cute that is. So now you've seen our Wicked Witch charm. How many of you absolutely are loving that? I know for sure, I think I would put the Glinda charm in my locket, but you know, some days I just want to put the Wicked Witch charm in my locket. So I love that you can actually choose the side that you want to put the plate on, and you can pair it with the witch of choice. So I absolutely love that. Okay, so let's do a little recap on what we have so far. So we've talked about all of the main characters in our last reveal. We just talked about the Good Witch and the Bad Witch. Who do you think we are missing? Let's go back to where it all began. Oh, perfect, we're here. All right, let's talk about my favorite, the Lollipop Guild. You know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of our new lollipop charm. It actually looks just like this. And so I hope you guys absolutely love our new lollipop charm. But guess who carries the lollipop? The Lollipop Guild. So we also made a charm for that, of course. We have the Lollipop Guild Munchkin charm. And we can't forget about Mayor Munchkin, who is also a charm. And we also have our Ballerina Munchkin charm. How cute are these three little munchkins together? I think it is a perfect little addition to the Wizard of Oz story. I hope you guys love the little munchkin charms. I think they are a perfect way to complete the Wizard of Oz story. We also talked about Glinda the Good Witch, the Wicked Witch of the West, and the adorable plate that I am wearing that says, are you a good witch or are you a bad witch? I absolutely love that so much, and I hope you guys are excited, especially you collectors out there who like to collect our limited edition items. But guess what? I don't want to tease you guys any longer. We actually have one last reveal that is coming at you May 28th. So get ready for that because that's going to be super exciting. But until then, make sure you get your hands on this limited edition collection because you do not want to miss out on these gorgeous items. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. See you later.